Hi and welcome to South Africa's Rich and Famous. In other news, the management team of Skomota has issued an apology after he was a no-show at an event on New Year's Day as his supporters damaged the lodge in Northwest. He has issued an apology saying that he had live problems that had caused him not to attend the event and promised his fans to make up for it. For more stories like these, kindly do keep subscribing to our YouTube channel at South Africa's Rich and Famous.